sure Reddick's right on top of him, and yet he still delivers a good ball.
Mills gets hit and dumped by Reddick. That brings up fourth down, and Davis Mills got hit hard.
Well, they kept in Akins to help with the edge. It slows down Reddick, and that's, yeah, that is a, it's a wonder that Mills is getting up.
Wow.